Good morning, students. Welcome back. Okay, our subject social or which class? 7. Okay, we knowing now. In the previous class, and we discussed the next lesson. Today we are entering the Europe. Yesterday also we are discussing about the Europe. Yes, the Europe we are discuss, and the Europe is the smallest. The Europe is the smallest second continent. The smallest second continent. And next, the Europe, the 10 to 18 millions kilometers it will be having. 10 to 18 kilometers of Europe. And the river, is the Volga River, is the largest river in the Volga River is the largest river in Europe. In Europe. And the next, they are having the sea routes. In the Europe, they are having the sea routes. And the Europe is the two divided. The two names will be having. The two names is Europe. The two names is the Europe. And the next one, Northern America. Northern America. We having the two names, the Europe and Northern America. We having the two, and they are the Europe is one and the America is a one continent, and they have will be the North America is be settled. Okay, the North America is a settled, and the Europe is also settled as a one place in the 500 years ago. In the 500 years ago, there was a boundaries on the sea routes. They are having the boundaries, and the, when they had the sea routes in the millions of the years, they have will be sea routes. They will be invented. That is a sea route is a Northern America. It is a continent. In the continents, we are having the 7 continents, 5 oceans. In the 7 continents, what will be having? Right, the 7 continents means what? Asia, Africa, Australia, and Europe, North America, South America. We are having the 7 continents. Again, we are having the 5 ocean. Yes, we are having the 5 oceans. And in that, in the continents, what we will see? The main river. The main river is the Volga River, is the largest river in the sea routes. And moreover, we having the Europe. Yesterday we have seen the map 1, map 2, map 3, map 4. We can see the 4 maps. Yesterday we can see on the map now. In that first one, we can see the about the rivers and the sea map. And moreover, we can see continents. In the map, we can see continents and oceans. One is the physical map. We can see in the 4 yesterday we can given. For you, one homework also given. Fill up the same as it is map in your test book. Yes, yesterday I am given. Same as it is also in the map 1. What we'll see? Moreover, we can see on the map continents. We can see in the continents. In the map, easily we can see continents and equators, and we can see the boundaries. Equators, boundaries and continents. In the moreover, beta, for you in a examination, when you are examination, they will give the map pointing for you. In that map pointing, they will give the continents. They will give the continents. Write the 5 continents. He will give the names on down. You have to point out in your map. You have to point out in your map. In that we can see equators, boundaries. And the next we know about the in the Europe, they are having the, in the Europe we can see main 3 lands. They are having the several types of lands, sea lands will be, we can see in the Europe, we can see several main lands we can see. In that 3 lands will be having in the main land means we having the 4 lands better. in the several lands means we having say four lands. In that four lands, the three land will be going the one main land only. It will be going the three sides in a main land. Another land will be four by fourth land is going from the peninsula. Means first one they are having the Black Sea. The fourth sea is flowing from the Black Sea. It is called as a peninsula. And moreover, it will be having the Italy. They are having the Italian Sea. They are surrounding the Italian Sea. They are having the surrounding main lands. Means we are having the four lands. No, already I said for you. Four lands will be having. The three at a time going into the Italian Sea. Italian Sea in the main land it will be going. The fourth far land is going from only. That is the Baltic Sea. And it is going into the peninsula. Let's we see on the book beta, the test book. See beta, this is the land. Okay, this is the land. Here Bay of, and here peninsula. Down we are seeing here. Down what we are seeing? Seas. Down we can see seas, land, Bay of, peninsula, sea. This is the three sides are going the one place. The one main is going in this land. It is peninsula. Okay. And the moreover, beta, yesterday I am showing the physical map for you about the rivers and seas. And here, beta, in the rivers and sea, oceans and seas. We can see rivers. We are having the three rivers, oceans and seas. In the map, yesterday physical map, what we'll see? Oceans, rivers and sea. We can three in the physical map, we can see. And for you, box like is there, but here in the your textbook, you can see the name of the oceans are sea in the which the following rivers empty themselves. It is a river, oceans and sea. Rivers, oceans and sea. Here signing is a English language. Rhine is a North Sea. And the order Baltic Sea, PO, Arctic Sea. And the Danube, Black Sea. The Vistal, Black Sea. The Vulgar, Capsican Sea. The Dnieper, Black Sea. The Don, Black Sea. The Devon, Baltic Sea. Where we are seeing the seas all? On the physical map. You can know better here, see. Once you see in the map, first one is a Rhine. Rhine means R-H-I-N-E. Rhine River. Where it is having? Northern Sea. Where it is in? Northern Sea. And the next, O-D-R, Oder. O-D-E-R, Odean River. In where do you see? In Baltic Sea. See, but here there was a given the names here, rivers names. Some rivers names, it is a seas, Baltic Sea, Northern Sea, Bay of Bengal, and Mediterranean Sea, and Argent Sea, Black Sea, Caspian Sea. These all are the seas only. These all are seas. Some are having the rivers name. Same here, I'll given here one box. Here rivers names, here oceans and seas. Just you can see the map first. First you can watch the map and you have to first here map you can see. Here there will be answers, seas and oceans and rivers names also. And you have to fill up with this box for you beta. Okay, fill up this totally box and write it in your book also. Write in your book for it is on your classwork and homework. Same as it is. You have to fill up this in your book. And moreover, we can see better. In this sea, we having the surroundings. Means surroundings, they are having the Italian land seas. No, the three sides are going the main land. And other one land is going into the peninsula. Yes or no? In this, they are having as a Baltic Sea. We can see in the main, it is a Baltic sea and the caption of seas. We have different types of seas we can see. Different types of seas we can see. And the main here is the Europe, they are having the Dutched land. They are having the European, they are having the Dutched land. And moreover, they can see better. The three main sides are glowing in the European Dutched side. And moreover, in the when the sea routes will be having no better. In the European, they are having the sea routes no. And the sea routes also in that European, they are having the factories, goods, they are transporting into one place to another place. We are going to one place to another place means what we'll do? We have to travel. Same as it is also in the Europe, they are having the industrials means in they are to going to one place to another place. They are transport. They are not having the transports. How they are will be going? In the middle of the sea routes only they are to be going to other place. It is a water ways. That is a water ways. And the ships. Okay. Moreover, the using the ships and boats were the traveling to one place to another place. We can see it. Now we are discussing about the we begin knowing about the Peninsular Island, Bay of and Gulf. Peninsular we are discuss about the peninsula as and we are discuss about the islands and the bays and gulfs. Gulfs means which peoples are settled in the Europe. Which peoples are settling into the Europe. They are traveling from to one place to another place. And they are doing the work in that Europe. Means they are called as the bays and the gulfs. Means other countries peoples who are coming and the doing in that work. They are called as a gulfs people. Which peoples are there? No, they are coming to other country. Means other countries they are coming into, they are settling in the Europe. Means some peoples better. So many the India peoples are going to other countries. Some more doing for a labor work like some peoples are for doing the jobs purpose. Some peoples are settling in there only doing the other works, business works. They are settled. They are called as a Gulf people. They are traveling no. They are traveling to other place. They are called as a Gulf people. They are traveling into the another place is called as a Gulf people. And they are having the bays. Bays means they are having the large, they are having the presence of a large bays and gulfs. They are having presence of a large bays and gulf. Means they are having the so many peoples having the different places. They are doing the different works, business, jobs. They are traveling to one place to another place. Means they in there in a sea routes buying a traveling water ways only. Let's we know about the climate. What you are thinking about the climate? In that climate, in the Europe climate we are doing. In the Europe climate, what we knowing means the Europe climate is very cooler than very having as a very cooler. Means in the winter season they are having the snow falling. In the winter season in the is a heavy snow falling. In the summer season is a summer is a very hot. It is very hot in the Europe. Okay, it is a very cooler and it is having a very cooler. In the summer it will be having the very hot. There will be falling as a snowfall. Every time in the winter season, no one day also gap. Every time it will be fall the snow fall. And the next distance from the equator. Distance from the equator. Distance from the equator. See beta, in this region they are having the near the poles. They means in this region, they are having the region, it is having as a pole. And it will equator's poles forming the means northward to southwards. Northward to southwards. It's going from the north. Northern words to southern. Northern words to southern words. It will be flowing. And the equator is very cooler. The equator is very cooler. Then they are having the equator snow. The equator is very cooler. Verma, we can see. Ready na? Europe. In the Europe, it is very cool. No, there are in the winter season. There are snow falling. That time there the hotter, cooler, and the main.